seems unstoppable. The Germans take another 700,000 prisoners. General Yoder, chief of staff for the Wehrmacht, says, "We have won the war."
Napoleon's
Grand Army lost a third of its men.